guys, it's me, Kimora, and we're going to do monster math.
Monster math. So this is how we've been doing Kimora's math. As you can see, we had two paper plates, and we made a little monster. And she's going to show you how he helps with her math homework. All right, Kimora, let's do this problem. So what's the first thing?
We get one.
He eats one candy. And then how many does he want?
Four.
Four.
And then he wants two more.
Two more.
So that's one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. That's seven. And then he goes bathroom.
Yeah. Then his belly's empty again.
His belly empty again. And then he wants more candy.
For the next math problem.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Say bye.
Bye, guys.